Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Tevaron here, and welcome to the beginning of a brand new game. Hasn't been out for very long, called Cradle. From what little I know so far, it seems to be an adventure-style game, kind of in the vein of Mist and Riven. It's first person, though I don't think it does the still frame type of things that those games did, where you would move forward a bit and go ahead and get started and have this loading while I'm talking to you. I've already taken the tutorial. It's actually fully 3D rendered and whatnot, and from what little I've seen in the tutorial, it looks absolutely gorgeous. In fact, it's quite demanding graphically. I had to tweak quite a few settings to achieve a decent frame rate. And it looks like we're on the floor. Some kind of a virtual reality device there. Okay. Got a hole in our ceiling. Kind of like a Native American style wigwam, maybe? It's sort of the vibe I'm getting from the... new task added. It's my note. Try to remember the controls here. Let's see. That mask looks Asian in origin. The actual house itself, which it may be Asian style house too, but it, just to me it's reminiscent of a Native American wigwam. At any rate, let's see if I can remember some of the controls here. I know E shows our inventory down there at the bottom. Maybe this is note. Tabaha. I got fat, and now I smell bad. Turn off your nose and don't look at me. I didn't say goodbye to Ongots. I waited for him all day, but he didn't return. Please feed him and change him, lest he get sick. Follow this recipe. Heat the red pot, add a glass of water, add a few cut plum olive fruits. There are plenty of them by the lake. Add dried root, but don't forget to grind it. Add salt, and the water will turn orange. Return the salt jar to its place right of the pepper, as Grandpa Batjan instructed. Cook it until it's done. Ongots will show up as soon as he smells the food. You can sell all the stuff if you like, and toss the body in the river. I won't be coming back. Inhibish. What? Toss what body in the river? Oh, well, thank you for the game save. What happens when we... Cool, so... Let me try to prepare food. I need to meet with this Ongots. Okay. I don't remember it telling me how to check tasks. See text on the screen, power on... Errors. Transferring genocopy. Okay. That's different. Let's see. Let's try a few keys here. Let's see if I can... Controls. Here we go. A tab's clue. Menu is escape. Inventory is E. It doesn't really show a way to check your tasks. Okay, well, I guess we'll look around. We're supposed to feed Ongots. So locked chest. The chest has been shut for many years. Alright. Oop. What have you got here? Tibetan Book of the Dead. Pure white flame burns so brightly, so blindingly, that it pains the eyes to behold it. Pure white flame. Okay, what about this one? collection of Neo-Buddhist fables, short morality tales. One of them is carefully circled with a marker. Citrusana's Path. One night in the woods, a girl named Citrusana had a curious thought. She suddenly realized that she didn't know who her parents were. It can't be that I don't love parents. I don't have parents. I must have simply forgotten them. And I bet they're waiting for me back home, thought the girl. Pardon me, which way do I go to find my parents' home? Citrusana asked a vagrant with a malcontent face. If you don't know where to go, go towards the light. That's what I always do, the vagrant replied, shaking soot off his smoking head. Citrusana looked about herself. To the east, rays of the sun, rising sun were filtering through the tree trunks. My home must be that way, the girl decided and headed toward the light. The sun guided her path that entire day, but then evening came and it hid behind the horizon. The moon rose to the firmament. The girl halted momentarily, wavering, then shrugged and started after the moon. But come morning, the moon melted from the sky, replaced once more by the sun. Citrusana frowned and turned towards the sun. We'll walk until I reach my goal, she decided. 6 days and 6 nights, Citrusana wandered through the moon, alternating between the sun and the moon, and changing direction until she reached a meadow flooded with a phantasmal light. Beg pardon, but where is the light coming from? I see neither the sun nor the moon in the sky, she asked Buddha, who was listening to music streaming from a radio speaker. Buddha stuck his finger in the sky and returned the volume knob to its former position. The girl looked up and saw the stars above. She smiled and thought, what beautiful music. Okay. Well, she was following and changing direction each time. She was just walking back and forth. What have we got here? Incense sticks. Candles. Oops. Whoa. What's this? Oh, so I can't actually click on the little black things. Some kind of pop. Step River Tobacco, 50 grams. Smoking accessories. Looks like we've got a Buddha. Kind of a shrine. To turn the light on and off. Uncle Bayarutu, I guess. I apologize if I pronounce these names incorrectly. They're not familiar to me. Great Grandma Badama. So this is some sort of Asian culture. Broad apricots. Possibly Tibetan. Sarnay with brother. It's also, just by the decoration, maybe Indian or some other Southeast Asian culture. Voucher for one-time donor utilization service, 30-plus transfer center. Okay, more pictures. Regards from Chobalsan. Don't know where that is. With friends on the bank of Kerulean. Some sort of river. Crafted a bow. Sarnay with mom. Friends. Dazambul and Mark. Well, I can pronounce Mark. Great Grandpa Dalha. Zambul and Sarnay. Okay. Oh, what's that? Do we have a robot? Looks like she's got something kind of springing out from her legs. 26. 33. Tools on the wall, maybe? 17. Does this go with her? Got a button.
Oh!
I didn't mean to take your head off. Can I put it back? Okay. Oh, took your chest off. Alright, are you broken? Hello, 93 there. Hello. Those are awesome eyes. It's almost human eyes. I'm gonna Oh. Okay. So do I need to repair you? Let's put your... Oh, can't use. Can I put it in my... Yes. Put it in my inventory. That's fine. Put that in my inventory. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Oh, I dropped it. Don't want to drop it. I need that. Maybe. Okay. Any other parts? Do we need to replace something? Of course, it told us to feed on gods. Well, what's this? Oh! Oh, it does magnify. Oh, can we use that on you? Can't be used. Can't be used. Well, let's put that in our inventory too. Some sort of tool. What's this? Some kind of massive printer? Oh. Centrifuge? Oh. Message on the display. Lid open. Okay. It's a copier? No flower in the photocopier. So we put a flower in there? Well, let's get to that in a... Oh, what's... Yeah, that's our helmet, isn't it? Can't put that in our inventory. I have no need for this. Let's put it on the couch slash bed. What's the... Oh, no. I didn't mean to lay down. I was trying to look at the magazine. Are we dreaming? Well, hopefully I haven't ruined everything and Ongots hasn't starved. Don't know who or what Ongots is. Okay. Inextricable link. It is becoming wearisome to constantly refute sensational yarns of humans living with modified genocopies. We will therefore simply offer a universal fact. The neurocopy is viable only while embedded in its native inborn gene pattern. Replacing as little as a few nucleotides, in your genocopy would sever this bond. It is well documented what happens to consciousness that becomes disconnected from the body. So are we copying something? Cloning? What's this? That can go in our inventory. We've only got two spaces left, though. Okay, let's look at this note again. We'll do what we were told. Okay, we gotta heat the red pot, add a glass of water. Okay, well, let's start with that. Heat a red pot. Where is... Okay, it's a stove of some sort. Got newspaper. Wood. Do we need more than one piece of wood? Lighter fluid? Looks like lighter. Or is it just a lighter? Not enough firewood. Okay. Oh! I want to please... Yes, stay there. Thank you. Okay. We got firewood here. Thought we might have to go out and try to chop some firewood. What was that beside? Is that another piece of...
Yeah, it's just some firewood.
So is that enough then? Didn't see it physically add more. Yes. Leave that there. We can always get it again if we need it. So, yep, can see the heat waves coming off of the stove there. Need to find a red pot. Got a glass. Said we need a glass of water. I hate the way it just drops something instead of putting it where you're pointing. Wine bottle? Okay, how about down here? It's a wok. It's red. Okay, so that's a red pot. And we need a glass of water, so here's our glass. New task added. Can't use it here. Why not? Wait. Where'd you go, glass? Can I... There we go. There we go. Alright, water. Oh, that boiled immediately. Can we put this back, maybe? Please, please stop dropping things. I can't use it. Okay. Oh, that was junk. Okay. Good enough. Turn this off. So, what do I need now? We need plum olive fruits from by the lake and dried root. Okay. Winnie 76, that's a long time in the future. Friday, oh! Okay. Bucket, do we need a bucket? We need plum olive fruits. Only got two spaces in my inventory. Hopefully that's enough. You've got a shirt with a hole through the middle and socks. Can't interact with them though. Some kind of post with a basketball hoop on it. So down by the water, wonder if it's like one of these lakes here or like the big river over there. We can run, so let's do that. It's really beautiful. I love the stylized sort of clouds in the sky. Almost like a painting. Okay. Those red fruit on the tree look edible. I'll try and find something to knock them down. Okay. Okay, I see them. Something to knock them... This? Okay, let's try to... Oh! Well, I hit it, but it didn't fall. Thank you. Let's try again. Didn't get high enough. Maybe I need to aim above it. Still not high enough. I'm not very good at throwing. There we go. Oh, we got two. Two for one. Okay. Where'd that other one go? I know I knocked two down. I saw them fall. Okay, so apparently I don't get to keep the second one. Let's get another one, because I can carry two. Oop, wrong button. Come on now. Yes! One shot that time. Nice. That's all I can carry. So let's go back to the house. Got a windmill there. Oh wait, what's this? Looks like some stakes or a tree. Oh, it's Grandpa's grave. Yeah, 2003 to 2072. So he was 69 years old. I mean, that's depending on when his birthday fell. So it's a grave marker. Okay. Inanimate objects, my greatest foe. We've got a dome behind us there. Some sort of power relay system. Alrighty. Okay. Cut plum olive fruits, so I gotta cut them. Well, let's. Oh, don't wanna. I nearly fell off the other side. A board slipped underfoot. Tabitha screamed at me when I told him. Or Tabaha screamed at me. If I fall behind the enclosure, there'd be no one to rescue me, he said, and he's right. The hell with those flower beds. Okay, so we can read the stuff on the floor. I remember where I saw a spot just like this on a postcard. We'll look for it in the trash tomorrow. We can read some of them. Okay, where can I cut this stuff up at? Here? No. Here? I mean, it's not giving me the option. Oh! To sit it there. Let's just drop it. Stay. Need to find a knife. It's toothpaste and a toothbrush. Looks like a. Oh. Looks like a small refrigerator. Don't imagine there would be. Oh, it's jammed. Thought it was jammed because the other door was opened onto it. Got spoons. What's this? Mongolian tea. Okay. Don't want a spoon, want a knife. There's a knife. Okay, can we cut this? We can. And we can only cut it once. So, let's go ahead and cut. Oh, I hate that. Could be a little bit better as far as handling things here. Okay. Maybe it'll tell us when there's enough in there. Okay. I think that's going to be enough. I don't think that any more would really fit in there too well. It says a few. Hopefully two's a few. Add dried root. Don't forget to grind it. Or not dried fruit, dried roots. Okay, do we have dried roots in storage? Stuffed peppers. The famous music band presents their new album, Renew Your Flavor. The concert is timed to the anniversary of the successful modification of the Epiphany Gene, or Empathy Gene. All proceeds will be remitted to Project Transhuman Research Fund. 30 years ago from the time it is now. Doors are, okay. What's this? Oh, is that part of the whole experience there? Is this roots? It's nothing I can interact with. Flashlight? Oh, a dry root. There are some roots hanging outside. How did I know that by picking up a flashlight? There are roots hanging outside. Well, this was where I was pointing the flashlight. Maybe it just felt sorry for me and wanted to tell me where the roots are. Oops. Can I climb this thing? I can. Ooh. Okay. The stand is mobile. There must have been something that attached to it. Okay. Well, where are these dried roots that are hanging outside? Oh, those look like ginseng roots. I have, don't know how many roots I need. Take two, because I can carry one and keep one in my inventory. So, to crush these, I'm most likely going to need a mortar and pestle. Where will I find some bowl? There's an axe we can't interact with. Plum olive juice. Okay. Oh. -1.5 billion. We're dying out. It's 4 years into the epidemic, and our 9 billion are down to just 7.5. Only 30 million people had the courage to get body replacements in the past year. Body replacements. Oops. Dear parents, taking into account current circumstances and sharing your concern for the fates of your children, we are undertaking an extraordinary measure to wrap up the clinical trials of the neurometabolic prematurely and bring the drug to market. In return for granting the manufacturer indemnity, your children will soon receive free access to the medicine. World Health Organization. I'm guessing that was probably a really bad idea to start handing out medicine without it properly being tested. Mortar and pestle. Is this it? Oops. It's a pot. Is this it? All right, drop it. Stand up. That could be it. Let's get a better look at this. Oh, is that thing hovering? Thing is floating off the table. Ooh. Yeah, that looks like a pestle to me. Okay. Where's my other root? Carried two roots in. There's the other one. Thank you. Does it say how many roots I need? Just dried root. Don't forget to grind it. So let's grind it. Okay, so is that all we need? Dried root. Okay. We'll hope that's enough. What next? Add salt and the water will turn orange. It's to the right of the pepper. Okay. Are these spices? Okay, so that's not it. Can't seem to use. Okay, well, trial and error then. That might be your orange, but it looks more yellow to me. That looks red. That's orange. New task added. How do I see these tasks? Oh, that's a clue. Sorry. There's no one around to help you remember what happened. Prepare breakfast or Ongots to meet him. Bring Ongots his breakfast. Okay, I guess we are done. I heard an eagle scream. Ongots an eagle? Ongots is a big eagle-ish looking bird. Maybe a condor? I don't think eagles get that big. Maybe they do, though. Is that what this is for? Go away, Clue, please. Yay. Come on. Come on, fella. Yeah. Right here. Here's your food. Come get it. All right. That's hot. Don't touch that with your claw. It'll burn you up. Hello. Hello, buddy. Game saved. You saving because I'm about to get my eyes pecked out? New task added. He needs his vest changed. Okay. The clasps first. Is this a clasp? Okay. Got one over here. Oh my god. What the? What is wrong with you, bird? What is in there? What? Oh, I have to hold control. What is that? Can't take it. So I've got to change his vest? What do I change it with? Well, it looks like an Ongots vest. Is there one hanging on this clothesline? Do I have a hole in my chest like that? Is that what that hole in that shirt's for? I can't see my chest. I wish I had a mirror now. Where is a vest for this crazy bird with a hole all the way through its body? Yeah, I'm looking. Probably just overlooking it completely. I don't see. Have you got it? Wait, is it already in my inventory? Oh. Is this the new one? I guess I already had it. Doggone me. Dense as a brick. Okay. That one's got a screen in it. Game saved. Oh! So it's not Ongot's body we're supposed to throw away. This is all very intriguing. I have no idea what's going on. Except some kind of... The vest has some numbers on it. Okay, we'll look at that. Some kind of plague or something has been killing people off in large amounts. But we will have to find out about that next time. If you've enjoyed the video, please consider leaving a like below and subscribing to the channel. And until next time, be excellent to each other.